my name is Miri Baruch. I am an Israeli artist. I live in Israel, but I was born in Argentina. Painting has been always my deepest passion since I was a little girl, but I painted the road as a hobby. I worked for many years in the high-tech industry, and I kept connected to painting through oil workshops and drawing classes. A few years ago, I decided to leave my high-tech work to pursue painting as a professional career, and I'm very glad that I did that. It was for me like a dream come true. I like to paint abstract and figurative with a combination of abstract. An abstract for me is a journey of surprise. I have an idea of the color that I will use, but not the shape. It's just a process of trial and error. I start to paint. If I like it, I leave it. If not, I change it. And that's the process till the end, until I'm satisfied with the result. For the figurative painting, I like to paint mainly a female portrait or female nude with a combination of abstract elements. I think that the abstract add to the portrait or the nude a level of mystery of or suspense to an otherwise just a regular portrait or nude. I like also to challenge myself, not only use brushes and knives and spatulas. I try to use different tools, unconventional, that help to lay the color in a different way, that you cannot do it with the brush or the spatula. Example is the sponge, which I like it very much. I hope you like my art, and I thank you very much for watching.